her father.
That idea of how far you would go resonated powerfully with us both.
Evelyn's not giving up. She's going to bring life into this world. Life is not over for her.
I always saw this as like a sweater that unravels. You go with your gut instinct and you go with what feels right. Every single crew member, from our production center to our DP to our editor, it just felt like everyone was on board from the very beginning. I do feel really, really lucky that it all came together the way.